If you want a motherfucking problem, today's the day. Today's the day. So please say something. Please say something, because I'm in the fucking mood to fuck somebody's fucking day up.
The following program is intended for mature audiences.
Please say something to me.
Please say hello to me.
Please say something to me. Matter of fact, don't. Because it ain't worth getting my fucking blood pressure all up over what? Supposed to come out yesterday. It fucking didn't. I don't feel good, alright? So I'm on the edge of my fucking deal here, dude. And I'm in a shitty fucking mood. You know, I've met too many fucking happy people that are in pain all the time, okay? So keep your fucking shitty comments to your fucking self, or take it upon your fucking self and do whatever you want, but don't say I didn't fucking warn you. Now, that we got that out of the way, podcast on Saturday. You already know what it's called. If you don't, oh well, figure it the fuck out. And stop subscribing to my fucking channel. Just to unsubscribe to it. If you want a fucking thing done, dude, just open your mouth and I'll fucking do it. I will do it. Just don't act. You get on my fucking nerves, bro. Either show up and hang the fuck out or fucking don't. Let me get into this goddamn thing where I fuck around and not do anything at all again today, dude. I swear to Christ, bro. It don't get any fucking easier. It really doesn't. You would think after 36 years of living with the same shit that, you know, one day you would just wake up and you would be like, oh, I can just deal with this now. But it doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that at all. It really doesn't. Oh, man, I'm in a mood, dude. Oh, shit. You don't even know. It's really hard for me to concentrate on what I'm doing right now. But it's alright. You gotta do it. I gotta just get into what I'm doing, that's all. I'm gonna pull the lyrics up for this fucking thing. Man, I'm in a shitty mood, dude. You know what? What are you gonna do? Nothing. That's what you're gonna do. I don't like that you're not. I don't care. I don't fucking give a shit what you like, bro. How about that? What do you think about that? Oh, you don't like it? Cool. Watch me not give a fuck. Did you enjoy that? Because I fucking did. It felt great to do it.
Artificial red smoke, poison consumed.
I would not expect this at all. Fuck off, dude. This is what I was just talking about, dude. Get the fuck out of here. I honestly would never have thought that something like this could come out of somebody that has done this other shit. Never. That's bad on my part. I should not have assumed, but this is actually really good. I'm surprised that, you know, I like it. Well, not really. It's got the blues shit to it. It has jazz influence to it. I mean, dare I say fucking hip-hop influence a little bit, right? I mean, it doesn't one kind of go into the other? I don't care what you think. It's like a different guy, man. It's wild. I do find it interesting how much space he gives in between. I know there's a word for it that I have no idea what it is, but good for me. Was that bridge, right? A hook? Fucking dudes on shit, bro. Someone to hold again, my own. Alone, I'm touched in what I crave. When you know the holy shit, dude. When you know the whole shit, it's really hard to not look at these fucking lyrics and be like, God damn it, man. It sucks to watch somebody just crash and burn, knowing that they're crashing and burning, dude. It's different if you don't see it coming. This dude saw it coming and still got on the ride, bro. Yeah. Damn. I don't know if I could have. More balls than me. I feel weird, like, I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing in between him putting his shit down and then playing the music, right? But I feel like I'm gonna do what I would just normally do, which is fucking listen to it, right? See where it takes me. What does it make me think of? Instead of just sitting here trying to put an act on, why even bother? If you're gonna be bored, if we're gonna be bored, let's be bored together. Fuck it, right? Fuck it. Though, dude, I'm putting this on my thing. For those of you that don't know, no, don't full screen it. Leave it alone. It was fine the way that it was. Don't fuck with it. If you don't know, I doubt this is for anybody, but just so everybody knows, if you'll be able to see it, there's a playlist on this channel where I have all bunch of different music that I listen to. There's mostly rap, not gonna lie to anybody, but there is some other shit in there that you might actually like, so I'm putting this on that playlist. Smoke, poison, consume. 95, bro. Jesus. This sounds like... Hold on. House of bro, this shit sounds like it could have came out in the fucking 60s, bro. For real. It's real shit. It's real shit. This is how you know there's some fucking heart in this music right here. Because it sounds like it could be older than it is. In my opinion, anyway, that's how you know some shit's got balls. When I hear a rapper that sounds like he came out in 95, I'm like, oh, fuck, everybody better watch out. This dude's about to kill it right now. Same thing with this right here. This is like, you know, back in early Sabbath days, dude. And I'm not a fan. Don't try to fucking, you know, quiz me up. Try to make sure I know what I'm talking about. I don't. I listen to a lot of it casually, but I'm saying, as somebody who just discovered that being sounded like it could have come out yesterday, this sounds like it came out way, way back. This is a good one, dude. I'm just gonna end it. They were fading it out anyway, so I'm just gonna fade it out. I like this one a lot, dude. I didn't think that I was going to. I figured I would just give it a pass and that would be that, but apparently not. No, look, I promised BCHQ that I would watch this other Callahan video. I've been pushing it off, to tell you the truth. Because, and that has nothing to do with this. I'm going to end this right here. So, Lambing of Birds every Saturday, 5 a.m. If you're not familiar, get familiar. Spotify, iTunes, other fucking platforms, whatever. I'm in a bad mood, dude. Whatever, I promised I would do the other video. I'm going to do it. If I know these are a day late, it's supposed to come out yesterday. It's been a rough week, dude. I have not done anything. I still need to get a podcast going for this Saturday coming up. I got a lot of shit I gotta do. I'll have to explain myself in a different video. I'm hanging this up and I'm going to do the Callahan one right now. I didn't want to do it because I'm afraid it's gonna suck and I really liked the first one. So if this sucks, then that sucks, right? Fucking horrible. Whatever. Everybody else, I enjoyed this. I stick it on a fucking playlist. Good for me. Everybody loves it. Don't subscribe to my fucking channel just for a goddamn song and then leave, dude. If you're gonna subscribe, then fucking hang, dude. I don't get what the purpose is. That shit annoys the fuck out of me, bro. If you're gonna hang out for fucking Christ's sake. Curse me out, leave my channel, I don't care, then don't fuck with me, bro. I don't hang out with flakes, dude. I don't fucking do it, and I'm including that as onto this. If you're in and out, go fuck yourself. I don't want you around.